go ahead and world, let the world see this here. Hey, check it out, man. It's your boy DJ Smell So Good. You know what I'm saying? Out here, Tampa, Florida style. Showing y'all another edition of Flops, fake ladies officers patrolling the streets. And I already sat up here and asked this officer, am I being detained or am I free to go? This officer gave me no explanation of why he's even detaining me, although he just simply pulled over to do to conduct a traffic stop. Whatever else he's trying to do is beyond me. Now, I've already provided him with the information that he needed. Whatever else he called backup for is beyond me. He called backup, but then he didn't even call the supervisor like I clearly asked for. And then when I sat up there and was finna call the, 242-3800, the call for the desk sergeant, he told me he already contacted the desk sergeant. You know what I'm saying? So that to me, I'll be making sure I follow up on that too with internal affairs. And that's on the first video. This is the second recording, because I want to make sure that the world gets to see how what goes down here in Tampa, Florida. You got three white officers just pulled over a black male in a predominantly black neighborhood, black and Hispanic neighborhood, and we've had a problem with this district. This is District 3. We've had a lot of problems. I've had over 18 internal affairs requests put in on this district, District 3, not District 1, not District 2, specifically District 3. And normally it's normally between the hours of 7 p.m. and 7 a.m. in the morning. I guess these guys want to go ahead and get their shine on and get added to the roster. You know what I'm saying? The roster of fun. But it's all good. You know, we don't do harassment. We do not do harassment. None of that in our community. You know what I'm saying? We don't have it. The only thing they're supposed to do is come around and be a public servant. You know what I'm saying? To serve the public, not harass the public. But when they come around here and try to demand you to get out your vehicle and do all that kind of heinous stuff, that's placing my life as well as the officer's life in jeopardy. And as you see, the officer's life's all in jeopardy because they're standing out here in the middle of the street. They standing out in the middle of the street, placing their lives in jeopardy, and also holding up traffic. Which I politely asked the officer, well, would you just like me to pull over into an empty lot so where you won't be blocking traffic? To where he told me no, and he proceeded to stand on the sidewalk out of safety. But as you see, these officers are still placing themselves in safety.
Would you like me to explain this to you, what happened here today? Sir?
All ears on you.
Okay. You're being issued a citation today, all right, because you only have one working brake light on your vehicle. That's why I stopped you today, okay, as I explained to you before. Let me just give you a little education, I guess you could say, on the law and regarding legal matters and a traffic stop, okay? I can come to either side of the vehicle as I wish. That doesn't matter, okay? You're always required to identify yourself to law enforcement. You're required by state statute to have your driver's license, your vehicle registration, and your proof of insurance for the vehicle, and provide it to law enforcement when you're stopped, okay? So, to make your life easier if you're ever stopped again, just roll down either window that the officer's at, provide them with those documents, and to make everybody's life a little easier, okay? And we also...
And if you inform the officer that the window does not let down, which I told him that. The officer does not... The window does not let down. So, therefore, I'm not going to open up the door to allow the officer to come in. This window is down. This window is all the way down.
Would you like to take your citation, sir?
All right. My medical marijuana license that you politely took.
I already gave that back to you.
Okay. No, you didn't.
Yes, sir, I did.
Is that what you threw on the floor? Oh, okay. That's what you threw on the floor. Okay.
All right.
That's what you threw on the floor. This is what they threw on the floor. That's what they hate this right here. This medical marijuana. This is what they hate. You know what I'm saying? And then he tried to sit up here and tell me to get out the vehicle for whatever reason. I'll be seeing you in court, kind sir. All right. Huh?
Attorney Fails. Go to
Attorney Fails. Man, you know I'm going to Attorney Fails.
They don't have to worry about that no more. They lose their job.
Matter of fact, look, I'm going to pull over so I can do this brake light test shit. I want you to sit in my vehicle. Hit my brake. Press on the brakes. Yeah, press hard. Yeah, my lights ain't lighting up. So he was right, but he ain't no right to ask me to step out of my vehicle. Huh? Yeah. No, you pressing the damn clutch. That's the brake in the middle. Yeah, one side went out. I ain't worrying about that. And yeah, he all right. Gonna talk about my brake light out. Now it's his reason. That's the reason for all of them pulling over. Trying to get me to step out the vehicle and all that. Talking about I'm being detained and some old smoke stupid stuff.
So.
Huh?
So.
What that?
So.
I ain't trying with that bullshit, man. I can't stand these dumbass folks. And then I hand that motherfucker my medical marijuana license on there. I hand that bitch that medical marijuana license. That bitch ain't like that shit. Ah! Hey, he ain't like that shit. That bitch ain't like that shit at all. I don't give a fuck. You pulled me over. I'm telling you now, I'm issue. I'm handing you my goddamn. Yeah. No, Tom, I said, yeah. Construct out of here. Construct. Get the fuck out of here. Dumbass motherfucker gonna sit up here and stand. And look at this. It took. I'm gonna show y'all, man. I'm gonna show y'all something. This Florida stuff right here. Look, 1, 2, 3. It took three of these officers to come out here. Three officers, and it's two vehicles, it's two officers in each vehicle, and they all rookies. And then they jumped out. You jumped out like they was finna really get a bust or something. You know what I'm saying? And then they bring the rookie, the extra rookie as the backup to sit up here and claim that he's the supervisor. Just because you see an officer riding around in this white truck, that is not a supervisor. That is just another rookie patrolling these other two rookies, playing like they doing their job correctly, because we always ask for a supervisor. So this is the new tactic. They sit up there and they ask for one of these old fake vehicles to come out. So this was vehicle 50, and that was vehicle, and this don't even have a vehicle. This is how they roll. They just ride down. This don't even have a tag on it. They just riding around for no reason.
G5T,
yeah.
R60.
Feel me?
G5T, R60.
That's just a regular tag. That ain't even no damn, that ain't even the officer tag. Yeah, that ain't even the officer tag.
You can still report it.
I'll pull me over for fucking touch. I was going by my business and replace that goddamn little fuck-ass light, go to court. Yeah, supposed to be.
Where?
Up there at, what's my call? No, for that one I'm headed to now. Bitch done stopped me in my damn process. I got to go to liquor store.
Where is going out in there?
Right next to Penny Saver.
More fashion?
Yeah, but on that side in that field.
I know what you're talking about.
Ass bitch gonna throw my shit on the goddamn ground and shit. What kind of shit is that? You goddamn police down here. I got two forms of identification. You know what I'm saying? But I only use my medical marijuana license. It's the same goddamn ID. It's the same information. You fucking right. That's all I'm pulling out on you bitches. You know what I'm saying? That card. You give a fuck about no driver's license. I'm pulling out my medical marijuana card. That's what I'm pulling out. Identification. Okay, this thing. Fucking with a nigga, y'all. Fucking with a nigga. Let me get my music back right, though. On the floor.
Truck left flipping, baby banner. We got all of the bucks and all of the stuff. vibing like it's hot, girl. Touch your fucking toes. Don't touch your toes, man. Take me a rolling. Don't hit them out and buy me some clothes, man. And if you pour a trip, I'ma bust a pill. Y'all bitches can't fuck with me. A little flip, nigga. 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 Yeah, nigga. This for the real money making niggas out there, you know. Get your motherfucking money. Don't worry about the next nigga. Get your motherfucking money. Get your motherfucking money, nigga. Get your money.
Hey, through the bomb, through the bomb. What's happening? I'm out here to this block party. This is a block party, y'all. Down, team grab. Okay, that's what's up. Yeah. Going over there and see what the fuck. Hey, goddamn, Red, what up?
Hey, smell good.
Damn, all the goddamn players out here, boy. Goddamn. What up, man? Man? Goddamn, all the goddamn pimps players out here, boy. Yeah. Sneak around this truck real quick. Black people, what's good? Oh, your hands superly occupied.
You know that shit, that might make you cut me for real.
Hey,
you super swole, that what it is. Super swole. Black people. God damn, girl, where
the hell you been at? Hey, baby. God
damn. I ain't seen your 30 days in the sun. What you been? Huh?
I've been good. How you been, babe?
I've been blessed. I miss you. I miss
you.
I miss you. I miss you. I miss you. I miss you. I miss you. I miss you. I miss you.
I miss you. I miss you. I miss you. I miss you. I miss you. I
miss you. I miss you. I miss you. I miss you. I miss you. I miss you.
Hello.
All right.
Hey, I like that little band
right
there.
Right.
I'm about to make that
bitch
out of
hotel. Let's play real quick. The motherfucking boo! Hey. Boo. Hey, ladies. I seen that old bone, goddammit. Just got pulled over again on the way here.
Bad number
3D. Oh, I recorded. You know I recorded. 3D. They telling me to get out the truck and everything.
For what?
For what? For a fucking my brake light out. You gotta pull me out the fucking because I handed him the marijuana light.
I didn't say like that. I said, oh, let me get that back. I'll give you the real one. Get that back.
Yeah.
When you buy the weed here, bitch, it's already clear.
Okay. I got this.
Yeah.
I got this. I Man, I don't look at this.
Hey, 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 girl. Hey, what up?
What's going on, baby? What's up?
What's up, baby?
What's up?
Out there, we were
there. I see your number, the old white DJ got there.
Oh, man, that'd be plenty of fish party.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, that's over at Largo.
God damn it.
That's 40 and up white folk party. You know what I'm saying? Yeah, that one, that shit, hell no. Nah.
Pick it up,
goddamn,
like I owe you something.
Oh, okay.
Hey,
what's up,
boy? What to do? How much you gonna call me for an album?
For
album?
$2.
Who?
$2.
No,
why? What? For who?
For me.
I mean, for what? What song? What album?
I want that Ross too. I ain't got that. Dino!
We talking about the phone?
Yup. And Mattel.
No man ain't finer than this. I don't care what the fuck you say.
This is the Jackson Heights reunion block party out here live. You know what I'm saying? Tampa, Florida style. That's how we do it. You know what I'm saying? We get together peacefully, and we damn make it do what it do.
You know what I'm saying? Stage, man. Let me hold that can. Let me hold that can, man. Let me hold the goddamn can, man.
Hey, baby, how you doing? Well, I'm gonna let some of that old Broadway crew, man. We ain't gonna say that, though. We ain't gonna say that. I ain't need to say that. I want to talk about the Broadway, but yes, fuck, I want to talk about the Broadway. Oh, my God, the Broadway. I'm away from the Broadway. I'm sorry, man. Shut up. You want me to shut up? You're going to church in the morning.
Ladies, how y'all doing? All right.
Larry Bimmer, we're going to keep him in prayer. Keep
his family in the prayer. Sam, we love you and your family, bro. All right? Clap, clap. Let's down, y'all. What's up, woman?
Y'all know what?
How you been doing?
All right, Sam.
How you doing, baby? Less than unstressed, you know what I'm saying? Gotta stay that way. How about
yourself?
That's all we can do. Black man, how you doing, black man? All right.
I got you.
Hey, if you out here, then anybody could be out this motherfucker.
goddamn your ass out here, goddamn it. I know everybody out this motherfucker.
Yeah, right, this bitch is goddamn it. This bitch is fucking and funky herb.
That's what y'all did. Fuck it, we out here though.
Paint that bitch up and start selling that motherfucking TV you got. Watch, half of them ain't got no liquor, and I ain't sharing my liquor with their ass.
How the fuck?
I drink Jack. Because they party Thursday night after the Buzz game. They stayed out here until almost 10, 12 o'clock. Then they come back Friday night, they fucking up some more of their money. Now the main event, niggas ain't got no money. You on the wrong program, bro. You know what I'm saying? You on the wrong goddamn program.
Hey, how you doing?
He was on that search though. I know you was on that search earlier. Like, yes. We got the alcohol and frozen cups. What up?
Oh, you got alcohol? What's going on?
I got straight alcohol. Boom. Got all that.
Oh, hey, what's up, Walt?
Come over
there. The
Frozen Cup.
What's up? Where your sorry ass partner?
Man.
I'm gonna cut that bowl for that. I seen him earlier, but I was cooking. I ain't cooking, I can't get in touch with him.
Oh, Papa.
Dude.
Oh, dude. Oh, he was there?
Yeah, he was there.
Motherfucker. He didn't want a motherfucker advertising shit all late. Last night, talking about something. Yeah, it's gonna be a reunion all up and down. I say, oh, okay. All right. Yeah, I'm good
with it. We used to do this before, but there was that fails all the time.
Right.
Every year we was at Bell, then we stopped. So now, popping it back up.
Hey, everybody don't get to have a bear right
here. Yeah, before we leave, Phil, the ones who sponsor this, I'm finna go to them and say, let's start putting this together now for next year.
Yeah, this is what time it is, though. You know, everybody ain't got a family to call a parent union. You feel me?
Yeah.
This is what we all call our fucking parent union.
That's right. That's right.
Black man. Afternoon. All right,
We stole that shit. Take him home. Cause he trying to put like he drunk. He ain't drunk.
This is the story. Dude, don't buy him. Boy, no, he say, boy, daddy. Yeah, all these drunk motherfuckers out here. They took y'all 3 days to try to pull me out the car and everything. You got life fucked up. Two goddamn ladies back. Oh, my God. Hey.
got a October film. That's the first Saturday in October. I might need to come to D's birthday party, man.
Oh? D's
birthday party.
How
was
yours?
16 got some friends. I've never seen
how much sexuality is together. Not everybody judges like what kind of unit to be at.
Well, let me know. You know, I work
from Jackson Heights. And you know you're from Jackson Heights. Put your hands up in there. Everybody raise your hand if you're from Jackson Heights. Now start clapping your hand like you are sanctified to.
Okay, you know, I'm putting 1 hour, 2, 6, 7, 8.
Everybody keep
up there.
If you were here and you from Jackson Heights, keep clapping your hand.
All right. Donna, your ass is up in this motherfucker.
What's up, man?
What up,
man? We got DJs on every day with Dr. We got DJ Shrell doing it in the house.
Okay.
Y'all ever heard of a DJ called DJ Shrell Hood?
That
name too.
It's
his name, DJ Swell.
That nigga real,
goddammit. And he believe
that nigga motherfucker real.
You can catch him on Transfer 34. He got the best CDs in town. If you want a CD, say something to DJ Swell. Say something to the
right hand. Oh, there, I'm gonna say something. I'll probably have y'all ran out of alcohol. Hey, I got $2 cups at the truck. What that shit? $2 cups at the truck. I let your boy DJ Swell so good. That was up. Random C, Money B, DJ Party, Charles, everybody up in here, man. What happened, Jackson Heights, JHP Ponson. Jackson Heights, Florida, man, that's what we do, baby. You know what I'm saying? It's great to see everybody out here, you know what I'm saying? Straight out of Jackson Heights, goddammit. How you doing, Punch? Y'all got $2 in the truck right now, brown, white, Puerto Rican, what you want to do? Okay.
Hey, I thought that motherfucker only sold CDs. A bootlegged DJ. That's some shit. DJ Swell good in the house. And I dance one around, and I had a whole half a guy look at this shit right here.
Goddamn, why would I have you behind?
Come on, man.
Goddamn. Got a contour. You ain't just a senior nigga?
Yeah.
Hey, Mike, how you doing, man? Nah, I know he was there earlier. They said he was there earlier. Then I'm Bill.
I told you the people throw this out of doing. I'm gonna tell you about that $40
I'm bringing back it.
I
got Paul Bazaar, Long Island Iced Tea, Bahakama Cranberry.
Some sodas and some napkins for the thing. And the people call the police and escorted us out of that damn place, out of Dollar General.
One, two.
The only reason they didn't take us to jail because he was on his heel. You know that? He had an ARP card. I did. I never got that.
So what? Oh no, what? Take a bite. What up, black man?
That's all right, because you walk a deer. That's what you take
that brown over there? Hey, you already know I got it on there. Okay, what kind of brown you got over there? Southern Comfort.
Southern Comfort.
Old school, goddamn. I got to go old school.
I got some jack.
You got the hook? This ain't jack.
I'm on the jack right now.
Uh-oh. What up, black man? How you doing, bro?
Oh, I ain't good.
Happy Jackson Heights Day, goddamn it. Jackson Heights Day.
You not have
the
t-shirt.
Happy Jackson Heights Day.
You want a t-shirt.
Damn right.
Let me bone over that, man. I don't know who arranged it, when you would get your t-shirt, how you get your t-shirt.
Hold on.
Give me a t-shirt. I got one in my car, and I went buying it for $35.
Oh my God. God damn, right?
What you been up to, Phil?
That's something like a bill. How you doing?
Well,
yeah, nah, I didn't. Nah, just a CD. Yeah, they got me blocked in because I want to move. I ain't want to be sitting over by this old pack of wood. Doing my little drink thing.
Yeah. If you need a shirt, if you want a shirt, Jackson Knight. Okay.
What I do. Nah, I done seen the pack of woods pull up. I was finna do my little drink thing. I had to slow my roll, like, goddamn. Now I want to move my truck, you know what I'm saying? Move the ball over to the other side.
I heard that.
You know what I'm saying? They ain't gonna stop the hustle.
I know that's
just finna move.
Oh, yeah.
That's all that is.
Yeah,
I'm just finna move. I'm just moving for a place.
I
ain't leaving, though. I ain't leaving, though. Nah, you know, I got to put the pack of woods on film, you know what I'm saying? Now, as you see, we were over across the street. Now, there was no call, you know what I'm saying? No call initiated at all, but they just decided to waste taxpayers' money and pull up here and camp out on private property. We had the penny saver with full permission to be out on the property, but you see, when a mass amount of black people seem to tend to gather, you get this. This is the scenario that comes out, you know what I'm saying? And our taxpayers will be at waste, you know what I'm saying? Tax dollars at waste right here, Tampa, Florida. This is specifically District 3, you know what I'm saying? That come out here with the time wasting and all that, you know what I'm saying? But this Tampa, Florida, this is what they do, you know what I'm saying? Waste time, taxpayers' dollars right here. All right, y'all, I was just giving y'all a little check-in, man. I got to get up off of here. My battery going dead. Yeah, my battery going dead. Just want to show y'all we out here to the little block party, you know what I'm saying? Make it do Tampa, Florida, you know what I'm saying? Jackson Heights, Florida, make it do what it do. I'll catch y'all in a minute, man. Tonight is going to be another party tonight. Paul Liquor Store, so we're going to be popping off again a little later on.